Praise. Jesus provided for them manna. He provided bread for them in the morning. And the Lord was very clear. He said, do not take more than you need for the day. Do not take more than you need for the day. But tomorrow you can come back and get what you need for that day. So each day the Lord provided what they needed. In the New Testament, Jesus goes to the well and he finds a lady who's weary in her soul. And asks her for a drink. But then he tells her, if you knew who I was, you would ask me for a drink. And you would never thirst again. And I just feel like in this song, there's fresh bread for today. And there's fresh drink for today. That in this song of ascents, as we bless the Lord with our soul, as we remind our soul to bless him, as we remind ourselves of his benefits, as it's a reminder to our mind. We remind our mind. We re-ante up our mind for the first place, for the rightful thing, for the number one thing, to remind our mind to bless him, to remind our soul to bless him. I feel like it's fresh bread for today. It's fresh bread for today. For weary souls, for hungry hearts, for those who feel like they're living on yesterday's word, there's fresh bread for today in this song. As we lift up our soul, as we lift up our heart, as we lift up our eyes, reminding ourselves where our help comes from. Our help comes from the Lord, the maker of all. Come on, from the one who is the living fountain, the one who's like running water. Jesus, I thank you, Lord, that day by day you have fresh bread for us and fresh water for us. For you said anyone who asks you for a drink, anyone who drinks from you will never thirst again. So here we are, Jesus, positioning our hearts underneath you, reminding our minds, reminding our souls to bless you, reminding our hearts of the first thing, of the main thing, of the one thing, of you and all your benefits, the one who forgives, the one who satisfies, the one who heals, the one who restores. You are the one, Jesus, fresh bread for the day and fresh drink for the day.